Welcome to EduRev.
So now let's look at the first concept, which is subtraction of numbers. So they have given us 2 4-digit numbers. The only problem is here the base is 7. The base is not 10. So it's not the decimal system subtraction. Now how do we subtract? Dekho, first of all, I have written this down as 7 raised to 0, 7 raised to 1, 7 square and 7 cube. Basically, this represents the place value. That is the unit's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place. Had this been the decimal system, we would write it as 10 raised to 0, 10 raised to 1 and so on. Because the base is 7 here, we are taking the powers of 7. 7 raised to 0, 7 raised to 1 and so on. Now, let's start. 6, 4, 3, 1 minus 3, 5, 1, 4. Okay? How do we do it? Your first, we'll start with the right hand side. It is 1 minus 4. Now understand, had this been the decimal system, agar ye decimal system hota, so what would we do? We would add 10 to 1. So 10 plus 1 would become 11 and then we would subtract 4. So 11 minus 4 will give me a 7. Correct? We would do that. But here, instead of this 1, theek hai, we will add 7 to this because 1 is smaller than 4. We cannot directly subtract. So I will be adding 7 to 1. Why? Because my base is 7. So this will become 7 plus 1, 8. 8 minus 4 will become 4. Theek hai? 8 minus 4 will become 4. Now kya hota tha? Suppose the previous number in this case is 3. So what we used to do was 3 would become 2 here. Okay, because we are taking a carry, so 3 would become 2. Similarly, in this case also 3 would become 2. Now 2 minus 1 is 1, so it will be as it is. Now 4 we cannot subtract from 5 because it's a smaller number. What will we do? We will add 7 to 4 again. Dekho, agar wo decimal system hota, to what would we do? We would add 10 plus 4, 14 minus 5. So 14 minus 5 would give you 9. Similarly, here you would do 7 plus 4, which is 11. 11 minus 5 would become 6. Okay? And finally, this 6 would become 5 because we have taken one carry in the previous set. So this would become 5. 5 minus 3 is 2. So 2, 6, 1, 4 is your subtracted value. Now let's look at one more example. The numbers are 5402, 3241 and the base here is 6. Okay, the base here is 6. So instead of 7, the base is 6. The rest of the procedure remains the same. So what will we do here? Let's subtract 5402 from 3241. So 2 minus 1 will give you 1. That's basic. Now 0 cannot be subtracted from 4. So we will have to add 6 to this. So 6 plus 0 is 6, minus 4 will give you 2. Okay? Because of this, 4 will become 3. 1 will get carried, so 4 will become 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay? This will be directly subtracted. 5 minus 3 will give you 2. So your final answer becomes 2121. So this is how you can subtract numbers apart from the decimal system in this manner. Okay, so it's a very simple process. Now let's look at multiplication of numbers. How do you multiply two set of numbers? So we have got two numbers, 434 to the base 7 into 42 to the base 7. So what have I done? I have divided this process into three parts. We have to multiply 434 into 42. First, what I'll do is I'll multiply 434 with 2. So first I'm going to multiply it with this 2 and we'll check what the value is. Now how do we multiply? Dekho, 434 into 2. First of all, 4 into 2 is 8. Okay, your right hand side value is 8. Now 8 is not defined because your base is 7. 8 is not defined. My question to you is, 7 ke table mein 8 se closest value kab aati hai? It is 7, 1s are 7, correct? But I want 8, so I'm going to add 1. This will be multiplied with 7 raised to 0 and this is 7 to the power 1. correct? Because 7 plus 1 will give you 8. So your value, I'll take 1 from here, I'll take 1 from here. Because 7 just gives a place value. So your answer becomes 11. Your answer is 11. So 1 will get here, 1 will get carried. Okay, 1 will come down, 1 will get carried. Now you have 3 into 2 is 6. 3 into 2 is 6 plus 1 becomes 7. Okay, plus 1 becomes 7. But again, 7 is not defined in the base 7. Because when your base is 7, the numbers are defined from 0 to 6. Okay, the numbers are defined from 0 to 6. So 7 is not defined in the base 7. Now 7 ki table mein 7 se closest value kab aati hai? That is 7 ones are 7. Theek hai? Plus I will add a 0. Because I have to add the power of 7 raised to 0 as well. Yahan pe hai 7 raised to 1. So I will pick 1 from here, 0 from here. So what will my value become? My value will become 10. Theek hai? It becomes 10. Now 10 ka 0 will be here, 1 will get carried. 1 will get carried. Now we know 4 into 2 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. But again 9 is not defined in your system. So again 9 ke table mein 7 se closest value is 7 ones are 7. But I need 2 more. So 2 into 7 to the power 0. And this is 7 to the power 1. I'll pick 1 from here, 2 from here, so my number becomes 12. So I'll write this as 1, 2. So 434 into 2 is 1201 when your base is 7. So we have done the first part of this process. Now let's look at the part 2 of this process. So we had to multiply 434 with 42. Now I'm going to multiply 434 with 4. Okay, so that is this 4. Now let's do the same process again. Let's multiply. Look, 434 into 4, if I multiply, 4 into 4 is 16 as per the decimal system. Okay, 4 into 4 is 16. So 16 as per the decimal system is what as per the base 7? 7 ki table mein 16 se closest value kab aati hai? 7 twos are 14. But I need 16. So I will add 2 more. This will be 7 raised to 0. This will be 7 raised to 1. So I'll pick 2 from here. I'll pick 2 from here. So my number becomes 22. Okay? So 2 will be written here. 2 will be carried. Okay? 2 will be written. 2 will be carried. 3 fours are is 12. Okay? 3 into 4 is 12. 12 plus 2 will give me 14. Okay? So my number becomes 14. That is as per the decimal system. Again, convert it to base 7. So 7 twos are 14. Plus, I don't have to add anything. So I'll write 0 into 7 raised to 0. And this is 7 raised to 1. So you pick 2 from here. You pick 0 from here. So your number becomes 20. Okay, your number is 20. Either 0 likh diya, either 2 carry ho gaya. Okay, now 4 into 4 is 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. So again, 18 we have to convert it in base 7. So 7 twos are is 14. I need 18, so I will add 4 more into 7 raised to 0. And this is 7 raised to 1. So I'll pick 2 from here. I'll pick 4 from here. So my number becomes 24. Okay? So I'll write 4 here. I'll write 2 here. My number is 2402. So this is the second part of this multiplication. See, the first part, our value was 1201. The second part was 2402. So what I'll do is, I'll write the first part here. See, basically when you multiply, you write the first product in this place. Okay? 434 into 2 gave us 1201. Now 434 here into 4 gave us 2402. Okay, so I'll write 2402 this way. 2402, and this will be a cross. We'll be adding it. It's the same process as your normal multiplication. There's nothing new here. So we'll just be adding these two. So this will become 1, this will be 2, this will be 2, this will be 5 and this is 2. So product of 434 and 42 to the base 7 is 25221 to the base 7. This is your answer.